On the 22nd of July 1802, Emperor Zha Long of Vietnam captured Hanoi. He unified the Vietnamese territories and founded the Nguyen dynasty, which lasted until 1945.